we're going to make this goal see our chin that I have seen all over Pinterest and Tumblr. You will need one smooth foam ball. You can find this at Hobby Lobby. Toothpicks and gold spray paint. Put one side of the toothpicks like this. And then use a knife to part the ball in half. Just pretty self-explanatory. Keep doing this until you have something like this. Use your spray paint to cover the entire ball and all the toothpicks. Let it dry and that's it. Take it. I should have said it before. Try to hide it, fake it. I can't pretend anymore. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. It's no big deal. I'm so happy with the final result of the next DIY. I was inspired on this jewelry stand that I saw at Urban Outfitters. And here I'm going to show you how you can easily make one. You will need a mannequin hand. I got 2 pairs of hands for less than 10 bucks on eBay. You also need white spray paint, black acrylic paint, and a small brush. Paint the entire hand with your white spray paint and let it dry for a few hours. Now use the jewelry stand from Urban Outfitters as an inspiration and start copying all the lines and symbols. Comment which DIY was your favorite. I'm going to leave this playlist down below if you want to see more of my videos. Thank you so much for watching, guys. Bye!